say one thing to the councillors who are going to make the decision about the library, what would that one thing be?
In fact, I would like to address them because I know them personally. I would say, especially our local councillors, councillor Clive Fraser, councillor Patty Cummings, councillor Jane Avis, we would like you to make a stand on this. There are times where you will have to abide for party discipline and other things, but within the Labour group, I would like you to stand and vote for this library. This is the community that made you who you are, that put you to represent them, and the community is mobilized on this to say, help us, please stand, make a stand to save this library. We want to, and make allies as well. Allies, this, the library, many people would come to South Norwood as visitors, as shoppers, and we the residents. This is our meeting place, and make an alliance with the councillors of Woodside, which are just across the road, make an alliance with the Selhurst, make an alliance with those in Upper Norwood and Crystal Palace, and make a vote. This is relatively a deprived community, and the Labour Party stands for the values of equality, the values of solidarity, and this is the time to stand for equality for all those people who need this library for access to knowledge. There is poverty of many dimensions, digital poverty, educational poverty, not only money, and don't deprive us, stand with us. So our councillors, the same as the MP, has already written and took a stand to support us. Our councillors, make alliance and save this library.